Hey, how's it going everyone, and welcome to this tutorial on how to play FLAC files on a Mac. Have you ever wanted to play FLAC files on your Mac, MacBook, Mac Mini, or iMac? If you have, then you probably already know that Apple's default QuickTime player really is lacking in features. So, in this short video, I'm going to show you a much better way to enjoy FLAC files on your Mac. But first, what is a FLAC file? FLAC stands for Free Lossless Audio Codec, and it's an audio coding format for lossless compression of digital audio. Audio compressed by FLAC's algorithm can typically be reduced to between 50 and 70% of its original size, and decompressed to an identical copy of the original audio data. This makes it a pretty handy audio format. One of the best ways to enjoy FLAC files on your macOS device is to use Elmedia Player. Elmedia Player is one of the best free players for macOS devices because it supports many different audio and video formats, but also has an incredible amount of cool features so you can enjoy your media just how you like it. To open a FLAC file on your Mac couldn't be easier. Here we have Elmedia Player open. You can simply select File, Open, then select your FLAC file. Or you can find your FLAC file, right-click, select Open With, and then click on Elmedia Player. To streamline this process, you can set Elmedia Player to be your default player for all FLAC files. To do this, simply right-click your FLAC file, select Open With, click on Other, find Elmedia Player, and make sure the Always Open With box is checked. Now click Open, and that's it. Elmedia Player will now be your default player for all FLAC files. But this is not all Elmedia Player has to offer. By selecting the settings icon in the lower right-hand corner, you will find different options such as adjusting the playback speed and an awesome equalizer so you can enjoy the audio exactly how you like it. There is a built-in 10-band graphic equalizer that allows you to tune your audio experience manually, or simply use one of the carefully crafted presets. If you enjoy the convenience of playlists, Elmedia Player has got you covered. Simply throw all your FLAC files into Elmedia Player and it will help you build a custom playlist, so your favorite songs are available at a click of a mouse. Have you ever played audio, turned the volume right up, and then forgot that the volume is turned up, so when you do something else on your Mac, it blows your ears out? This won't happen anymore with Elmedia Player, as it has a native volume control. This means when you turn the volume up on Elmedia Player, it doesn't increase the volume for other apps. You can also set up audio pass-throughs for popular hardware decoders such as AC3 or DTS, which allows you to play FLAC files on your Mac with effortless surround sound. And there you have it. You can now effortlessly play any FLAC file you want exactly how you want it. That's all for today, folks. We hope you enjoyed this video, and if you found the information useful or know someone who would benefit from this information, then feel free to go ahead and share this video with them. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and make sure the notification bell is turned on so you never miss any future helpful tips and tricks. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.